with another video, and I know I'm looking rough right now. Bear with me. Today was just, I just decided, like, I don't want to do my hair, so I just picked it up in a bun, and then I called it a day. Alright, it was more presentable earlier, but I fell asleep, and it looks like this now. Alright, so tonight I'm going to be showing you my nightly hair care routine. I use this routine a couple times a week. I don't do it all the time though, because right now I'm limited to products. So I'm trying to say. So I'm going to go head in the shower, come back with my hair prepared, ready to go to bed. It is currently like 9:30, I think. Well, it's 9:15. And I'm gonna go head in the shower and I shall be back.
2,000 years later.
Okay guys, I am back from my shower. My hair is all ready to be its bonnet. Sometimes I like to play around with my hair. Right now. Sometimes I like my hair, sometimes I don't. It really gets a big pain sometimes. Okay, so the first thing that I do every time I'm done almost washing my hair. Take a comb from one of these. I like to use this one because it parts my hair better. And I make four four parts. Sometimes they're not perfect, but I don't really go for perfect in the night. I'm just gonna find a way to split it. Okay, there's one hand. I just gotta make sure I don't grab this. So I'm going to grab this part off like a lamp. And my hair is kind of dry, so I use this Duo Grow Triple Strength Detangler. Sorry about this, I got my freaking hair. So I spray all around here. Fingers through it. Make sure. Oh my god. I get as much in there as I can. And I take my comb. And then I just attempt. So freaking make this half, even though it probably isn't, but we gonna go with this anyway. And hopefully this stays back there. I normally have an extra hair tie laying around somewhere. Oh, wait, yes I do. Thought I wasn't gonna be able to find it. I'll tie this up in the back. Then I'm going to use this Dougrow oil in my hair. Stimulating hair oil. There are different kinds. I have two different kinds that I really use. I'll just leave a picture because I think I wasted it. I mean, like, I used it all already. So I'm gonna open this up. It has a grip. Anyways, I have this at the bottom of it because it gets really oily on it and it leaks on my dresser sometimes because there's so much oil that's on it already for my hand. I'm gonna take some, start from the end, and crimp up. You wanna make sure you really get the ends. Well, my ends, I need to freaking trim my ends. I make sure my ends are nice and oily, and then I do my scalp. My hair uses a lot of oil. And I just brush my hair through with oil as well. And then I use this Garnier Fructis Curl Moisture. No, my hand got oil on it. Please don't mind it. Don't use that much. Brushes through my hair. That's done. I'm gonna take another hair tie and then from the end I wrap it around like this. I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna do the same thing to the rest of my hair. same routine because of my hair. My hair's gonna be parted into four buns. Okay guys, so this is the finished hair. My hair. I don't put my hair in such neat or tight buns when I was asleep. Because it's not good to have them in such a tight way. I just have them stable enough. But they're really loose. Lastly, put my little anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, comment down below what y'all thought of this video, and I'll see y'all tomorrow or the day after. I don't know. We'll see. Bye.